And I'm not being super precise either. One, I'm impatient. And that is not a solid trait as an animator. But, you know, I'd rather be honest in my art than to be a better artist. I don't know. Be honest, I've never done this before. I've animated things that have mostly been in 3D and in Flash, which is sort of like animation. No, I'm kidding. It's just sliding things, but you can do a lot of hand-drawn things in there too. It's just how I've animated in Flash has been sliding things. So I would consider my animations not super solid animations in Flash, as far as animation goes. Let's see, that one's all cleaned up. That was okay. That's pretty cool. Okay, I'm up to the next frame already. Jeez. I guess I can't talk and draw at the same time. Rough animations. Too rough. I don't know what I'm drawing yet. Like, I'm trying to find my lines. And, I'm searching too much with the pencil, and my lines aren't confident at all. I have no idea. You know, I'm pretty sure I need a bit more solid idea of what I'm drawing. That way I can draw it. I don't want to torture myself during cleanup. And also, once I get cleaner, I want these things to be precise. Still trying to figure out how to draw the eye in the socket. Super. Since this one is pretty much. That one look? No, I guess not. No, it's all too close actually. Yeah.
And a little bit of blood.
And my arm up above my self. I need to be like up here like this. And then I don't want my back to hurt. Besides, every time my hand goes numb because there's no blood in it. Reminds me to take a break.
Move a little.
Now I got the dogs excited. Alright. Yeah, does that look right? Okay, good. That is people. Okay. I think that's it. Let's take this down, take this off, and do this. Move this over. Hit play. Alright, stop. Except on the hell drawing where there shouldn't be. I'm gonna make a mistake. I won't be the only one that's held. At least a giant one. Getting halfway erased along. Alright. This chin should be shorter. I made his chin shorter way back here, I'm pretty sure. Comes up. That one's way too high. I want this chin being much more down here. That one's up actually. It's this one. Back to saying that this is in good. And the eyes change shape too much at the end, they're like up and down. That line is terrible. Oops. Okay, so we want to do this thing. There we go. Yeah, it looks like there's one there too. This one can't be like that. Alright, let's check it. Well, still don't like it that much, but I don't know, I shouldn't test. I gotta let this thing go. Ugh.